at a gypsy wedding. Let's go check it out.
Hello.
Okay, okay.
This almost looks like the bride market, but not quite. But maybe it's something like that as well. They're moving the bride on a platform and they're dancing on top of the platform. I think that must be the bride up there dancing on the platform, but I'm not quite sure.
Телевизия та до вечера башта зацела.
Gold chains. such a gathering like this. It's really unique. It's definitely a meeting place for people, for the young people to meet each other and get hitched. I think they start marketing the young girls at the tender age of like 14. There's a new couple here. Here they have sunflower seed vendors, and they have various other trinket vendors. From that pounding music. So basically I wanted to get away out here so I can tell you guys a few things, but it's really craziness. I've only seen this on TV and on YouTube, but I'm clutching my bag here. I'm really holding on to my Turkish bag because you never know. I mean, you're in a crowd of gypsies and you never know what's gonna happen. The going trend here for the women is really extremely long hair. Like mine is not even hair compared to theirs. I saw hair below the butt, and like on this young woman here, she's got a really really long hair. And
you my friend. My friend.
Looks like everybody wants to be filmed. You, they don't friend, mind.
Это go my friend.
Say hi.
Okay.
Say hi.
My friend.
With the gypsy style of dancing is very popular, the booty shaking and sort of like the belly dancing style of dancing. So moving of the hips and you know, just moving, a lot of hip movement, okay? Headscarves and always wearing gold, either gold necklaces, chains, or gold pendants, things like that, like gold passed down from generations, pendants. This girl here. She's got the long hair and the pendant. Well, they all do. Anyway. There's another woman with a pendant. Do you see her behind me? Pendantes. You might see pendantes. There's another one with a pendant. There's another one with a pendant. Do you see her? That's a big one like that. I used to have a gold pendant like that as well.
Yeah.
I really wanted to close up, do a close up on the pendant so we can see. There's another woman with a pendant. Can we do a close up on the pendant to see the design?
Okay.
We couldn't get it because they hid from us. Anyway, it's a really, really colorful gathering, and it's just a wedding, but it's full of people, probably like 1,000 people here. How do we get out of here now?
I don't know.
How do we find our way out? Whoa, sorry.
Okay, here.
This way. Oh, are you sure? Well, it's best if we just go through the crowd. Everyone who is somebody has a gold pendant or a gold chain here. Even I found a little coin. It's a little lucky coin.
That's not the Roma.
Here's a gold pendant. Много красиво.
Да, да. Лажи.
They seem to be quite peaceful and not aggressive, so I like that. Let's see if we can get out of here this way.
Страшна работа.
So they have confirmed this is the bride up there dancing. Look for some other gold pendants.
Pamuka.
The vendors really want us to film their stuff, so here we have some cake vendors as well. They're offering us a piece of cake, the minority piece of cake. I've never had one, so maybe I'll grab one. Do you want one? Piece of cake, yes?
Сашев
сказал. Да. just talking to. She actually admitted that that pendant was not real gold. I asked her and she said it was fake. Gypsies to meet with the men and to find the perfect husband, and they start when they are like 14, 15. They start the parents start advertising their children, their girls, really young, even way younger than that, like 12, 13, so they can be married by the time they're 14. So, and by the time they're like older than 14, they're already too old to be married. So that's how it works in that society. And that's a minority here in Bulgaria. But they are quite prominent here in Stara Zagora. And we are in Stara Zagora right now. And I'm about to head home. So catch me again. Find me on Patreon. Check out tetsi.com. Give me your thumbs up. Subscribe. I love you. And from me, Tenti, bye! That looked great.